Ever since my match with John Cena last Sunday, I keep hearing three words everywhere I go. Tap, Owens, tap. Huh. While that is very cute, it's also very inaccurate because that's not what happened at Battleground. What did happen, and nobody can deny this, is I gave John Cena the toughest fight of his entire career. So I have no problem looking in the mirror because I'm not the one who goes by the motto, never give up. See, I'm simply smarter than that. My outlook is more live to fight another day, and that's exactly what I decided to do last Sunday. So, people can chant tap Owens tap all they want, but the fact is, I have a family to think about. I have kids whose future depend on me, so I wasn't about to risk suffering a career-threatening injury at the hands of John Cena. Now, I know that's probably a hard concept for you and many WWE superstars in the back to grasp, but the fact is, I really don't care what anybody thinks, because I do what I feel is best for my career, always. And Monday night on Raw was no different. See, because once Sheamus left us high and dry, I knew there's no point in sticking around, because again, I'm not going to risk injury trying to fight three top WWE superstars when my team is one man short. And if Rusev wasn't so busy trying to figure out which Lana he wants to go to second base with, he would understand that that was the right choice.
Rusev Udria, Rusev Machka.
The attitude of Kevin Owens.
I mean, his attitude is just like this. I'm gonna take care of me and mine. That's
a sociopath. That's what he is.
Me and mine, dog. He's one of them dudes.
Yep. Oh, Rusev here. Look at Rusev hurling Owens. You worried about bodily harm, Owens?
The leg power.
Saw that?
Rusev cares. If you didn't know nothing about Rusev, I'll tell you this. You don't talk about his girl.
Come on, Kevin.
Watch out here. Rusev missed in the corner and caught a super kick.
Uh-oh, we've seen this. We've seen this with Kevin Owens.
Cannonball connects.
That's that agility. I told you, boy, these big boys ain't like, they don't make them like these boys.
Yeah,
right
both
here.
Of them, and Rusev and Kevin Owens, very agile for their size and very effective.
And I know, I've been in the ring with Rusev. That boy can move.
Oh, God, lose some weight.
Always cover, hook to the leg. Rusev powers out.
Rusev trying to close in here. And Kevin Owens.
No! Oh. Right on the chin of KO.
Put him to sleep. He's asleep.
That is a frightening sight.
You know what time it is. You know what time it is right here.
And Kevin Owens may have picked a fight with the wrong superstar, made the wrong man angry here. Rusev setting up for the accolade.
He hooks that arm.
And how smart is Owens rolling to the outside?
Smart enough to roll to the outside, Tom.
He's fine.
Three.
He's fine.
I guess he's catching his breath.
He's fine.
Come on, Bunker. Six. He's fine.
Out of six here. Kevin Owens has still 10 to get back in the ring.
Eight.
Oh, come on.
Running. Just running.
Not again.
See, I don't agree with that. I agree with the other stuff earlier, though. You know what I'm saying? I don't agree with this move.
I fight on my own terms.
is your winner
by count out. Canadian idiot.